And we get to breaking news right now at midday. Campbell County High School is closing in just a few minutes at 12:30, all in preparation for blasting nearby.
Yeah, the schools will let out at 12:30 ahead of a planned blast at Potter Southeast. The school superintendent saying this is to protect the students from any potentially harmful situations that could happen.